Got him. First cast of this thing. Oh, he's not that big. He's on. Oh. He's got some dope bend.
First cast. I'd say I might have just found what I'm looking for. No, don't you thrash, little guy. Fish in this lake don't really tend to thrash. It wasn't hooked that well. Check this one out. It's a beautiful largemouth.
Long distance. Not sure if you guys saw that. He just went like that when he was going down.
I could have used the tap water and got him.
That's fun. Hardly ever catch him on crankbait.
Oh no.
Yes. Got a hook. I need to put something on. That's a pretty instant bite though. Wasn't sure if I had one or not. Didn't really bite it too hard.
Tell you what I'm using. I'm using a Daiwa Tatula 100H on my Lee's carbon fire speed stick. It's a medium fast action rod.
Using 14 pound line. And a Strike King red eye shad. It's like bone shad color. At least that's what I call it. My favorite color is Rattle Trap right here.